This is our 3x1 exercise. As you see, the patient is in tall kneeling. And what I'm just gonna do for my guided assistance, just put my hand right in the middle of her back and tell her to pinch her shoulder blades back. And then she can initiate internal rotation. Looks good.